It is all boiled down to this. This was a process which began in March. That's when 9 dissident MLAs of the Congress decided to switch across, to stop supporting Harish Rawat. It was at that stage that problems emerged for Harish Rawat. But finally, the Supreme Court decided that these 9 dissident MLAs will not be allowed to vote, and that for a period of 2 hours, starting now, President's rule will be lifted in Uttarakhand to allow a floor test to take place. The images that you see on your screen were from a little while earlier on, when a very confident-looking Harish Rawat greeted not just his party MLAs, but also BJP MLAs as they came into the State Assembly. And he is standing over there outside the State Assembly. It's all happening inside the Assembly. There are no live footage. There is no live footage coming in from inside, but it is being videographed. And that is because the Supreme Court wants the entire process to be videotaped. It's all going to boil down to a handful of numbers. It's going to be very, very tight. 2 or 3 votes either way is going to seal the deal for either the BJP or the Congress. Let's listen to what Harish Rawat had to say a little while back.
बिल्कुल, बहुमत हमारे साथ है, जनभावना हमारे साथ है, उत्तराखंडियत हमारे साथ है, भगवान केदारनाथ, बद्रीनाथ, यमुनोत्री, गंगोत्री, घंडियाल देवता, भूमिया देवता, गुएल देवता, सब हमारे साथ है, जनता जनार्दन हमारे साथ है।
कांग्रेस में आज भी फूट हो सकती है, बीजेपी का दावा है।
उनका कुछ भी दावा हो, लेकिन उत्तराखंडियत की जीत होगी, उत्तराखंड की जीत। देखिए, ये माननीय सुप्रीम कोर्ट के आदेश पर निर्भर करता है, उनके आदेश पर हम सब लोग वोट डालेंगे और सब एकजुट हैं। और सबसे बड़ी बात यह है, जो हमको सहयोग कर रहे हैं, हमारे जिनको पीडीएफ कहा जाता है, के नाम से देश जानता है, जिसमें जो है निर्दलीय विधायक सम्मिलित हैं, जिसमें यूकेडी सम्मिलित है, जिसमें बसपा सम्मिलित है, उनका आशीर्वाद भी, उनका साथ भी हमारे साथ।